collecting those orbs. We can't send you to Dragon Shores until you have enough. Not only will the orbs help power the super portal, but they'll help you break into the castle.
I'm afraid your treasure total is not quite high enough to learn your final move, Spyro. I'm sure you'll have it soon enough.
Aren't the same since our magic fountain shut off. It sure would help if you could find out what evil force is behind this disaster.
Thank you.
closed off there. Golly, looks like I let the fountain switch off. Here, take this orb and, don't mention my little nap to Hydra, okay?
Friendly face. A bunch of rotten thieves have stolen my spark plugs and I'm stuck here. Please get the 4 plugs back.
Keep collecting those orbs. We can't send...
was so close, Spyro, but now Ripto's got the power crystal, and this portal here, it needs even more.
I'm afraid you're treasured.
I'm afraid you're tri- get the four...
afraid your treasure total is not...
fabulous to see you, Spyro. Now that the supercharged power... Look at that.
Thank you.
before you get to the castle dungeon, Spyro, I thought that you might want to know how Riptoe and his monsters arrived in Avalar. You see, last week in the Winter Tundra, the professor was working on some new super portal technology.
looks like. Earth is being overrun by lava lizards. Can you get rid of them before they eat my little buddies? I'll lower the bridge for you so you can get over there.
I'm afraid your treasure...
Spyro, keep collecting the...
Thank you. Spyro, it comes. The head bash move is very simple, really. All you must do is jump and then press the action button.
Nobody said Ripto was brave. He's locked himself behind this door. The professor thinks that only a very large collection of orbs will open.
Your pests have infested our farm. Could you find the time to help us get rid of them? Find your way over to the giant bug lamp, turn it on so we can zap any more feeding pests.
Mm-hmm.